A white and wet storm continuing to make its way across the state. Some spots over a foot of heavy wet snow causing outages. While in southeastern areas of the state, it has been mostly been falling in the form of rain. And in some spots, over an inch and a half of rainfall. You will notice as we record this for you just after 11:30, area of low pressure located just offshore lifting northward. And with that, the back edge of any accumulating precipitation in southern New Hampshire continuing to slowly lift northward. But it's going to take its time moving out of the northern half of the state this afternoon and into this evening, leading us to additional accumulation. And in some spots, we're talking 2 to 5 additional inches of snow on top of what you have seen to this point, which north of the notch has been less than central parts of the state, but you will play a little bit of catch up here going forward. Notice future cast as we go through the afternoon, back edge slowly lifting northward, but in the North Country, White Mountains, portions of the Upper Valley, portions of the Mount Washington Valley, we're still looking at some snow, which will tend to linger later on tonight and early tomorrow morning, while skies will try to clear across southeastern areas. Clouds, a few sunny breaks tomorrow. Notice the lingering light snow for the White Mountains and some portions of western New Hampshire will continue with an additional inch of accumulation a possibility. While skies will start to dry out as we work our way later into Wednesday night and Thursday, I think Thursday and into Friday will be in between systems. An additional 3 to 6 inches of accumulation from northern portions of the Upper Valley, north of the Lakes region, White Mountains, Great North Woods, all in that zone, while central and southern areas of the state away from that area look to see a light coating to maybe an additional inch just over the next few hours. Couple of lingering areas of light snow and snow showers tomorrow, and then we're in the 30s to near 40 with partial sunshine Thursday and Friday. A couple of mixed showers a possibility early on Saturday.